And so with the company, what I'm exploring with them is also how to weave and activate different spaces throughout. So using movement, using dance, bringing the audience and weaving them through corridors, stairs, passageways, corners, installations that we find outside, and kind of bringing a vibrancy to that and activating and hopefully some interactivity between audience and performers.